Okay, off we go to PDX.
Here's a plan. It's weird. It's super weird. So we're actually on our way to Portland. And then we're gonna fly to Portland, back to Seattle, to Hawaii. Which is totally weird, dude. I guess it's cheaper. I don't know. I wasn't the one that bought the tickets. My uncle did.
Okay, buddy.
Your dad.
Yeah, so my brother sent my two older kids to Hawaii and found super deals if they flew out of Portland. With that said, wifey and I decided to partake in some Portland fun after dropping them off at the airport. But before we start the vlog, here goes some fun facts. Portland, aka PDX, aka the City of Roses, is 174 miles south of Seattle. Its unofficial slogan is Keep Portland Weird. A few major companies you may know that are headquartered here are Columbia Sportswear, Adidas, and a company called Nike. The Timbers is their Major League Soccer team, and the Trailblazers is their NBA team. Both have won championships. Some famous peeps from Portland: the creator of The Simpsons, Matt Groening, co-star of Portlandia, Carrie Brownstein, Grammy winner Esperanza Spalding, NFL player Ndamukong Suh, and NBA champion AC Green. Yeah, I didn't know that one either. And those were your fun facts about Portland.
Before we go home, back to Seattle, we're gonna come check out Portland. So we're here in downtown Portland, checking out the sights, checking out just downtown. Real quick tour, and then we out.
So as I was saying earlier, it is 84 degrees, so we're staying cool. Madden, you're wet. Madden's getting wet. I don't mind because it's pretty hot out here. Sweaty, 84 degrees, Portland.
Just like Seattle, at one point we had our Pronto bikes. Here, well, we don't have them anymore, but here they have, because Nike is a big company up in Oregon. They got Bikey Town. Look at all these bikes right here. They're cool, pretty cool bikes. Just check them out. I should have held you stronger, and I wait for forever for you to love me again. All I want to do is keep it alive.
Get it, go get it.
I think the place is called Whiz Bang Bar. And we just grabbed some soft serve ice cream at Salt and Straw. There's a bunch of cool restaurants. It's a pretty hip place. As you can hear, they were just playing Kendrick earlier. Now they're playing
Walmart. Look.
What is this again? This is vanilla custard.
Vanilla custard with Oregon black raspberry.
Thank you.
Very hipster. I feel like I need a man bun right now and a beard. But yeah, very cool place. It's on the corner of, I think it's on 2nd and I'll tell you later. 2nd and Pine, yeah. But yeah, I suggest coming here. You can get dessert, you can get Japanese food, you can get bratwurst, you can get drinks. There's a bar over there called Brass Bar, coffee, a bunch of places here. I suggest coming here if you want, but make sure you bring your man bun and a beard and a flannel and some Red Wings.
Yeah? How's yours? Okay, I figured it out. It's called the Pine Street Market. Pine Street Market, got that? So, come to Pine. This is Pine. This is Pine. That's 2nd. That's 1st. 2nd. Pine. Come here. Pine Street Market is everything that you need. You got a bunch of picky people. There's a big selection inside here. Earlier, I turned around, put my drink down, and it got stolen. So I'm getting another one. And now I walk these streets like a stranger.